The new lighting back here on the backfields, which used to be so dark, they're almost dangerous. Now here we are, field one. See that huge outfield? The hardest field in the majors, softball. To hit a home run because of that monster right there, about 35 feet high. 330 down the lines, 390 the gaps, 410 the center. And back here, of course, is the stadium. Mondo's taking on New Breed. There's the USSSA home office headquarters. See if Don's up there. There he is. Main man, Don DeDonatis. Some of the directors. Outfield over there, same 330 down the lines. 390 to the gaps, 410 to center, but the fence is only about 9 or 10 feet high. And New Breed in the semifinals here against Rosmondo. You can see their new scoreboard. 19-8, Rosmondo leads.
Oh, Like,
yeah,